to you tonight. Especially if you're a child of God tonight, you know we're supposed to love each other more than our fleshly brothers and sisters in the flesh. You and I were supposed to love each other, spiritual brothers and sisters in the Lord. You know, and we should be glad. We see each other, to acknowledge one another, and to enjoy one another. And so, Father, in Jesus' name, bless the Spirit of God. I thank you, God, once again, your presence, your anointing, and your power, your conviction, your love. Have we here in this place, Lord? Now the Lord sent the Spirit tonight, and where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty in this place. There's freedom, there's joy, there's peace in this place tonight, oh God. There's salvation, there's miracles, Lord, tonight. Father God, tonight we plead the blood of Jesus Christ upon everyone in this place, oh God, tonight. Cover us with the blood of Jesus tonight, oh God. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. There's a song that, amen. The Lord blessed me with a song years ago when I was sitting at home and I was practicing this little chorus.